Woods baseline right. Gets it into May, deep on the right wing. May spins by Sebring. Bounce pass to Manley. Finishes strong right side. Carolina up three and on the move. Seventh Woods to a trailing Brandon Robinson left wing. He'll slow it up and hand it to Nasir Little. He elevates for the three. Count it.
You've got to have great conversation going on in the back line of your defense, or that happens.
And then that happens on the other side as Woods with the lob to Manley for the flush. Nasir Little, he'll try a straightaway three off the back iron, hard, long rebound, chased down in front of the Elon bench by Garrison Brooks. Carolina will try again. Williams to seventh Woods, hangs in the air, gets the roll on the layup, and draws the foul.
You know, I like his, you know, we haven't seen, and again, Coach Williams has said, you know, he's healthy this year. We haven't seen the aggressive seventh Woods that wants to finish at the basket and wants to be a part of that play.
White makes them both. Carolina has eight free throws and eight attempts this half. Tar Heels trapping all over the court. They knock it away from Pack again. Loose ball to May. May will start the break down the center of the court. Stops, pulls up, and drops it in. Kobe White. Boy, a quick trigger three. Got it. And they've done a good job finding those cutting players multiple times. Kobe White, crossover drive, hangs and scores. Watch out. North Carolina can hold for the final shot. Little checks that shot clock, now gives it to seventh Woods. Woods, crossover dribble, drives, hangs in the air, can't finish, but goodness gracious, Nasir Little sure can. Santa Ana can't answer. Kenny Williams, rebound, push ahead to Johnson, sends it out to Kobe White. Wide open three is good from the left. Little with 12. Elon does get the rebound. Tar Heels by 28.
Oh,
Little with the steal and the open court. Holy cow! He nearly took off from the free throw line with the tomahawk. Kobe White, front side. Pass over left sideline to Little. Right back up to White. Over to Leaky Black. Black loops a pass in the post. Manley kind of stumbles his way to the rim, lays it home, and draws the foul. Good box out down low by Woods. Allows Leaky Black to get the board. 4:08 to go. All Carolina. Black handoff to Huffman for the exclamation point and triple digits.
They just don't see as much time, and it's a good opportunity for them to get some quality time out on the court.
Nice hesitation, dribble, drive, and finish. KJ Smith from the left side. Gets his first basket as a Tar Heel. Runner in the lane, no good by a reserve for Elon, Nathan Pretty. Carolina on the break. Ellis, he can fly, finishes on the left and draws the foul. So 116 points tonight. Ties for the most ever in the Roy Williams era, matching a 116-48 victory over UNC Asheville from November 30th, 2008. The final score tonight, 116-67, as the Heels, the visitors, come into the Shars Center, the first game ever in this building, and walk away with a dominating victory.